We all want our tablets to operate as long as possible without recharging so that we can carry and use them everywhere. Therefore, battery life is a significant parameter to consider when it comes to picking a tablet for various purposes. To help you out in choosing the best tablet with the best battery life, in this video, I am going to show you top 5 best tablets with the best battery life to buy in 2021. So do watch the video till the end and do let me know in the comment section which tablet did you like the most. Don't forget to hit that like button, do share this video among your friends and subscribe our channel. Samsung Galaxy Tab S6 Lite, the best budget tablet with a long-lasting battery life. The Samsung Galaxy Tab S6 Lite comes with a battery capacity of 7040 mAh. The Samsung Galaxy Tab S6 Lite is a cheaper version of the Galaxy Tab S6, and rather than offering a smaller tablet, it instead loses a couple of high-end specs to keep the price down. Samsung has not included a top-end chipset or the greater cameras here, but it is far more affordable than a lot of other options that you will find in this list. If you are sure an Android tablet will do what you need it to, Samsung products are some of the very best on the market, and you'd be hard-pressed to go wrong with the opting for the Samsung Galaxy Tab S6 Lite. Consider this tablet for its robust design, S Pen as a standard, and its great performance. The disappointments are, it can be a little sluggish and some issues with the S Pen. Links are given in the description for various countries. You can check the price and availability in your country and buy it from there. Lenovo Tab P11 Pro. Lenovo Tab P11 Pro comes with a battery life of 8600 mAh. Lenovo Tab P11 Pro is deserving as it combines loads of premium features with a mid-range price. The main highlight is undoubtedly its screen, which is an OLED screen, comes with a 263 pixels per inch and the support of HDR10. So it is big, sharp, and being OLED arguably gives it an edge over LCD rivals, including Apple's entire iPad range. That screen makes it great for visual media, but it is great for audio too, thanks to the 4 powerful speakers given. And it is also well built with a metal shell that leaves it looking as expensive as any other tablet. The Lenovo Tab P11 Pro also supports both stylus and keyboard accessories, so it is similarly versatile to the iPad Pro range and the likes of the Samsung Galaxy Tab S7. On top of that, it also has an impressive battery life, with only one weak link really being the cameras, which are weaker part of every tablet. The Lenovo Tab P11 Pro doesn't quite have a flagship power either, but it's comfortably mid-range and priced accordingly. Consider this tablet for its lovely OLED display and great speakers. The disappointments are weak cameras and middling power. iPad Air 4. iPad Air 4 comes with a battery life of up to 10 hours. The iPad Air 4 is arguably the best tablet for anyone who can't quite justify splashing out on the very best, as it has many of the things that make the iPad Pro range great, but it costs less. In fact, the iPad Air 4 actually has a newer A14 Bionic chipset. That's what you will find on the iPhone 12 range, and it is exceptionally powerful. The iPad Air 4 also supports both the Smart Keyboard and Apple Pencil, so it is almost as good as a laptop replacement or general productivity device as an iPad Pro. With a good all-round specification to a wide range of colors that you can buy it in, the iPad Air 4 is a great choice for a lot of people, though the cheapest model only comes with a 64GB storage, which won't go far. Consider this tablet for its all-screen design, lots of power, and amazing performance. The disappointments are only 64GB storage is limited, higher price than the last generation. Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 Plus. Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 Plus is the finest tablet from Samsung, comes with a battery life of up to 11 hours with its humongous 10,090 mAh of battery. Coming to its specification, its screen arguably has those slates beat as it is a 12.4-inch Super AMOLED one with a great resolution and a 120Hz refresh rate. The iPad Pro range can match much of that, but those slates have LCD screens that aren't as good. Inside is a Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 Plus chipset, which is the most powerful you can get inside an Android product. And it comes with a premium metal build that is incredibly slim, with it only being 5.7mm thick. If you want a high-speed internet, a version of the Galaxy Tab S7 Plus also comes with a 5G connectivity, and you will get the Samsung S Pen stylus in the box for free. Android is not as good as the iPad OS on the tablets, but if you want an Android alternative to the iPad, this could be it. Consider this tablet for its gorgeous OLED screen, premium design with a great performance. The disappointments are, Android lacks quality tablet applications and the price is also high. Apple iPad Pro 12.9 2021 Edition. The iPad Pro 12.9 2021 edition is a spectacular tablet, with its headline feature arguably being the M1 chipset that powers it. This chipset was lifted straight from the Apple's top-end Macs, so you are truly getting desktop power in a tablet here. But that's not all this tablet has going for it. For the first time in an iPad, it also has a mini LED screen with a remarkably high 1600 nit peak brightness. And also it has got a 120Hz refresh rate with a great resolution. The screen is crisp, bright, vibrant and all-round impressive. The iPad Pro 12.9 also has a long-lasting battery life, a decent camera and a premium aluminum design, and support for Magic Keyboard and Apple Pencil too. So if you want to get some proper work or creation done on a tablet, or you are just a big tablet gamer, then this is the best device for you. Consider this tablet for its phenomenal power and fantastic display. The disappointments are an almighty price and lackluster color options. So these are the top 5 best tablets that you can consider to buy if you want a long-lasting battery life from a tablet. So which is your favorite one? Please comment in the comment section. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Do share this video among your friends and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.